Wizard 101. Got my level 58 Death Wizard here. And I'm currently working on Dragonspire. So let's go ahead and jump into it. Alright. So I have to go back to the Grand Chasm here. I gotta just about finish with this main quest, and then I gotta do the side quest. Not that much out of the way. Alright, so I'm already on the side quests. So that's good.
What a relief to see that again. You've helped us all. I thought that the worst had passed, and that Dragonspire would be left in ruins. But even that has ended. Something new and terrible. So we cannot let the Draconian army possess the Spiral Crystal again. It is too powerful a weapon. I wish we could destroy it, but it's indestructible. Our only hope is to seal it away in a safe or a lockbox that can be opened again. Please, go and speak to Belia Windgazer and see if you can request the best lockbox we have.
Alright. So back to where I was in the first place.
Lockbox? How odd. I don't really keep them in stock, but my inventory shows that there is an unused one in one of the last vaults.
Alright. Hey there, Polar Bear. Not much. How you doing today? Thanks for the follow, I appreciate it. Oh, 4 viewers, wow. Well, thanks. It's the first time that's happened. For me, anyways.
You are about to enter a dungeon.
So you guys all playing Wizard, or are you just surfing the channels? No, it's not my first Wizard. My original Wizard was a Fire, back in 2009. And, I ended up deleting that. I got really frustrated with it when I got to, by the time I got to Celestia. Then I created a Storm, which is maxed out right now. And then I got, my current main is a Myth on, here, I'll show you. Hang on. Oh, shoot. I'll have to get back to that. My current main is a myth wizard. She's an Imperia. And there's my maxed out Storm. That's cool, Polar Bear. Thank you. I appreciate you stopping by. And here's my backup Ice Wizard, level 53. These other wizards right here, Fire and Balance, I haven't done anything with them yet. I'm just using them to store gear I get from packs for that school. And then I got a Life Wizard that I haven't done much with yet, just finishing up Wizard City. But yeah, I got a wizard for every school. I had another death wizard on Mirage, but I haven't done anything with him so long I went ahead and deleted him. Nice. Got a little ways to go with my myth, but getting there.
You are about to enter.
Now it's the first wizard I've actually had up to this high a level on Dragonspire. So currently level 58 with my death. And I went ahead and did the rest of Dragonspire. Grizzleheim. I did all the Grizzleheim, which really helped me level up faster. Let's see if I can get a blade in here. It's funny, it took me forever to get Deer Knight out of the Knight's lore packs. I mean, forever. But then when I created my Ice Wizard, same day, right after I created it, I bought 6 Winter Wonderland packs, and I got Rain Knight. So I was both very happy and very frustrated all at the same time. It's good to have them. Let's do 45% Deathblade. I don't think I'll do more Gant. know, sometimes I wonder if they have people sitting around an office asking, how crappy can I actually make this next piece of gear? Whatever. I don't need mass fate right now. Don't need regular fate. Alright, Deathblade. Vex, if you're still watching, I was thinking about what you were saying about farming for jewels. And honestly, if I was going to farm for anything, it was going to be for the higher levels. You'd be like the level rank 28 square defense opals. They go up to 28 or 29, I think. But I mean, you could just stack those suckers and really raise up your defense. I have a lot of defensive squares in my jewel sets, so just really stack those on top of each other and nothing can touch you hardly. Let's teleport back to that guy. I don't know why I didn't think of that before.
That's perfect. Three locks. No one will ever find all three keys. We're not out of the woods yet, though. If we leave this lockbox unguarded, the Draconi... I have an idea. Here, take this crystal sphere. If you defeat a lesser minion while you're holding it, they'll become bound to the crystal sphere.
I don't need two of those. Like that. back over to see Casper. Get some ore.
Wonderful! It is a lot of effort to protect the crystal, to be certain, but... Okay, as you know, all really important artifacts are usually guarded by... I can set up the barriers and the mechanisms of the puzzle, but... I need vile essence from undead wizards to set them up. Could you get me some vile essence? To do all these one at a time.
Thank you.
Too much off. I'm starting to fall asleep. All right, Deathblade.
Let me take the vial essence. I'll craft it into puzzle box. Now we've got to go set up the puzzle barrier with the... All I need from you is to take them to Vault 13 and set them up. One on each level. You should be immune to the puzzle boxes for a short while, so be quick on your feet.
Come on. I can barely fly straight on that room as it is. You keep pulling on battles when I'm on the outside edge. Load already. I want to finish this up.
Worked? You're kidding me. Don't be mad, but I didn't expect it to work. I've never done this before. All that's left is to hide the keys where they won't be found. Kyanite channelers linger in the tower. No one will think once the keys are saved that Spiral Crystal will be safe from the Draconians and we can all rest easy. Well, a little easier.
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop right here for now. And I'll get back to this a little later. Nodding off here. So feel free to check out all my videos here on Twitch and the and also on YouTube under the same username, Smorebites. Please feel free to follow, like, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and have a good night, or day, wherever you are.